down. You deserve to be punished. Don't you, Mr. Potter?
Professor Dolores Umbridge is back. J.K. Rowling treats her Muggle fans to a 1,700-word backstory for Halloween, teasing her fans about the new release before it finally became active on the site. Giving away even more, she included her take on the character, saying, "Dolores is one of the characters for whom I feel the purest dislike."
"You haven't given me any ink."
"Oh, you won't need any ink."
Infamous for this scene. Fans are given the opportunity to read more about the toad-like villain, and it looks like they are as passionate as ever.
"It's actually one of the first moments I've ever cried in a movie. It was when he was riding in his own blood. I thought that was terrible."
"Oh, she's the worst. Awful. I like Bellatrix even more than I like Dolores Umbridge.
She's almost as bad as Voldemort himself. We're members of Pottermore. We're both Gryffindors.
It's always good to see another perspective, especially coming from J.K. Rowling. I mean, I'll read anything she writes. She's releasing some new words for Halloween, which is obviously much bigger in the United States, I think, than it is over here. So it's pretty cool that she's commemorating that. But she's also coming out with new movies and everything, so pretty exciting day for Harry Potter fans."
The author writes on Pottermore that Dolores Umbridge was inspired by a real person. Rowling says she came into contact with a teacher or instructor whom I disliked intensely on sight. This latest essay giving fans more insight into the mind of the author and keeping the mystery of the magical world of Harry Potter alive. Mary Maloney, CNN, Platform 9 3/4.